are you guys?
We are the
grandchildren.
Oh yeah, we're the grandchildren of the amazing Gigi. And today we're gonna be show you guys how to make some nice cream. Oh. Not ice cream.
That's
nice
bad.
Cream.
Nice cream. What are we using? What are we using?
Good stuff.
Fruit. Good stuff.
So we have mango, blue pineapples, blueberries. What is this, Gigi?
Acai.
Bananas and stuff you put on the
mango. Mangoes.
Yeah, and then we have water, a gallon of water.
We have some herbs and
blueberries. And we got some water right here. Be careful, kids.
And this is what is it called?
Goji berries.
I did try this. I tried this at Tower Blends actually.
Tower Blends. Yay for Tower Blends.
Cocoa powder. I thought those were
cocoa powder. So instead of chocolate, we're going to use cocoa powder.
I love chocolate.
Okay. So, Janaya, see if you can sit right here in front of your brother so I can scoop where you're at and we can all be in the picture. Okay?
Okay.
All right. Jay, you stand behind sister right here. Look. There you go.
Scoot in. Blender's blocked.
Scoot in, babe. There you go. Thank you. Now I'm going to move the blender. Okay, so what we're going to do today is we're going to show you how to make some nice cream.
Not ice cream. Ice cream comes from cows. You don't want to look like cows. Follow my Gigi's, all her videos online.
Thank you, Amara. Okay. I love you too, baby. Okay, so what we're going to do is when you get those bananas and they start turning darker color, they're actually better for you, but instead of tossing them out because we know nobody wants to eat them, put them in your freezer. Then when the grandbabies come over or when you've got a sweet tooth, all we got to do is clean off the put it in some water. So that's why we have the water here. I'm going to show you the process. Let me move this out the way. Thank you to everybody who's watching. Thank you.
Yes, we got some testers. We're the taste testers this time.
Yes, you guys are the taste testers. That's right.
I'm the better one because I know what everything tastes like.
Okay. What are you doing? You're doing what? Okay. So we're going to go ahead and take off. Go ahead and break that. Break that off. There you go. And then we're going to put it in here because this is for our compost, right? Okay. So I'm going to take it off some more. And then, Janaya, if you can get the lid off of the blender.
Okay.
Let me just get a
bottle. Oh, I know what you're doing.
Lid off, good, good. And then everybody wash their hands, right?
Yeah.
All right, so put the, no, you're doing one thing. We're gonna have somebody else do something else. Okay, super, perfect. So I don't know if you guys, you guys can see that. We're putting that in there.
It's right there.
So let's give Jay an opportunity to open up a banana. Go ahead, Jay. Come on, get your hands in there.
Get it in there, it's okay. If it's dirty, it's okay. No. If it's dirty.
There we go. So once you put it in the water, the banana peel should come off pretty easy.
Yeah.
And then sometimes I'll dip it just in case it's got a few little ends. And then Janaya, go ahead. Oh, you want to put it in? Okay. Let me pull the blender to you. Okay. Let's see. Hold on.
It's cold. Yeah.
It's very cold.
All right. So we got our bananas in. Let's see. Wrap a paper towel. The next thing we're going to put in is our acai. I pick up these packets from Costco. So next time you're in Costco, you might want to check out to see about the acai packets. We can take that out the water now, babe.
Where did I put it?
Just put it right there. Just hold on to it. All right, Janaya, you want to pour that in there?
Yeah.
Don't waste any. Make sure you get it all in the blender. You can pour the next
all
one.
All of it
in the blender. Yeah.
That was a big chunk.
Usually I do one, but since we have the grandbabies over, we're gonna do two. Watch out how you do that. You want to step over to here where Jay's at. Stand up and step. There you go. Acrobat. What? All right.
Be careful because I don't want to waste it because it's really good for your health.
There you go. Pour the whole thing in, babe. There you go. Super. Watch out because there's a blade in there, okay? All right, we're just going to put this all in here and we'll take this out in a second. Okay, so we don't need the water anymore. We're going to pour the water. And what we're gonna do with that water, instead of dumping it down the sink, we're gonna put it in our plants outside so we're not wasting water. We don't wanna waste water, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so we have, what's in here?
We have acai and banana so far.
And what are we making, Jay? What? I can't hear you. What?
Nice cream.
Can we all scream for
nice cream?
Okay. So I do my best to buy organic, but sometimes it just doesn't happen. And one of the things, especially when finances are tight. So we have one thing that I saw another vegan do is they'll go to the dollar store, and you can actually find the frozen fruits at the dollar store. So that's something that you can do. They had here, they had strawberry, and they had
blackberry.
And I picked up this tip from Titus Unlimited. He said when you are actually purchasing the frozen, they're ripe, they're ready to go. And so it's kind of, instead of waiting for our fruit to get ripe, they're already ready to go. And this is, I picked up from Grocery Outlet, and it is organic. And then we also got our pineapples that we're gonna put in here, so
yay.
All right, let's get started, and we're gonna put the whole bag of berries in. What do you guys think?
Yeah, I want it chunky.
Actually, we don't have to yell, let's do half of the bag, okay?
Yeah.
All right, so for this one, Janai, you be able to do this?
Oh, they do. So
make sure you get in there. Good.
I'm doing the mango. This is my favorite
fruit. Yep. Let's see. Put a little bit more.
I want the mango.
All right. Okay. So you mango for you. Mango's one of your favorites, isn't it?
I ate three things of mango.
Me too.
I have it. I
took
more than
two. Okay, well, we're going to have you put something in for sure, okay? So let's see how much mango we have in here. All right, let's just do the whole chunk.
Watch this, try the whole chunk.
Hold on. Make sure it goes in there.
The chunk!
Okay.
One got lost.
Okay, so we're done with this one. We're all out. We're going to have to get some more mango. This is actually really good.
Okay.
We're gonna wait on this pineapple so we can mix this up because it's getting too full. All right, the other thing that you can do, this is coconut milk, organic coconut milk that I pick up from Trader Joe's in the can. Usually I don't like the can, I would prefer the box for this, but since we're mixing it with so many berries and stuff, and the can is all I had, we're gonna use the can, okay? So we're just gonna pour a little bit in here so that the blender has room to blade up everything.
Yeah.
Where's the lid?
Over.
Lid. All right.
So we gotta make sure we get that on tight because we don't want to be like TV shows where it gets blown up.
Oh yeah, no, we don't want that.
It goes.
Okay, so we've got everything good to go. With power. Okay, and then let's hit. It's gonna be a little loud, everyone. Let's hit. No, blend two.
Push that mango down.
We gotta push this mango down. Turn it around. The blades aren't hitting it.
So we gotta make sure the blade hits it.
Okay.
Yeah, can I press it this one?
Let's touch your knife. Still not hitting it, huh? Okay, so let's see.
No.
Give me a spoon? A knife, a butter knife in there. Okay.
A butter knife.
The black one right there.
Can I do it?
The black handle one right there.
Oh, that.
So instead of putting our hand in there, you just get yourself, like I did, this little knife. And
now we can blend it up.
Okay, hold on. Watch out. Let's wait till we put everything together.
We don't want to be those people. No, I should close this up.
Close this, snap that. Yeah. Perfect. All right. Blend.
Now let's get good.
Okay, so let's see what we got here. So we can show everybody. It's kind of thick in there, so
that's how you make nice cream.
So we're gonna add some pineapples. That's right. Is it your turn to add?
Yeah,
okay.
Yes.
What about these?
That's gonna be after everything is smashed up good.
Oh yes.
So let's see.
And the taste test for Dee.
Let's get a
and all the
Where's the
measuring? We're going to grab a little measuring cup.
Alright, Jay. Watch out, Nina, over here. My grandchildren are very animated.
I'm not. All right. I play Fortnite.
Yeah, you do like Fortnite. All right, here you go. It's 1 cup we're putting of pineapples. Do you think we need more?
Yeah.
Let's do more. So what's good about this, instead, especially for, you know, if you're trying to stay off of the cow titty juice, the best thing to do is to make your own ice cream. With just fruits, frozen bananas, and we're gonna give this a chocolate flavor with the cocoa.
Oh yeah, chocolate ice cream.
Okay.
Oh, Sarah, I said ice cream.
Do this one.
I said ice cream. Nice cream.
Okay, so we've got our pineapples. Let's put the lid on.
I want to do what my dog was.
Okay.
My dog was doing this.
Okay. And go. Blades in here, and we don't want them to hit your feet.
Oh, no. I'm used to touching
Is somebody here? What? We got guests, taste testers, surprise taste testers in the house. We're making ice cream.
What's up, guys? We're back.
So I went ahead and pushed the fruit down into the ice cream. Remember, we're not using any milk in this.
Except for coconut.
Hi. Yep, I mean cow titty. We're not using any cow titty. Hi, Mama. Nice to see you. I love unexpected blessings. This is an unexpected blessing.
Hey, Rachel, you can't come by without giving me a hug.
Yeah.
Since we have visitors, we're gonna have to add a couple more bananas. What do you guys think?
Yeah.
Let's go grab it.
So grab the bananas. There's two right there. We need. What else do we need for the bananas?
Acai.
How do we get the skin off of the bananas?
We have to put it in water. So we have. Technically, we have to bring back the water.
Yeah, we gotta
bring back the water. Watch out, baby.
Let me add it in.
So add the bananas to the water. Just put them in the water. Alright, okay, hold on now. Let's move this.
Janaya,
can you do me a favor?
Ice cream, but no cow milk. Nothing with cows.
Put this in, why? What is cow milk for?
For baby cows.
For baby cows.
They keep taking the
So, if we eat cheese, or if we drink milk or butter,
we are going to a
cow. That's right. We have a lot of cows walking around.
And now,
And we want to be a banana or a pineapple.
Wait, I get to be sushi?
No.
Okay. Oh yeah.
So we just took these out. So this is a good show because it'll be a little difficult to get that skin off. So you just keep working with it. And it will come off. You don't want to. They're frozen.
Oh, that's a good idea.
So, like when the bananas get dark, and most people throw them away because they don't want to eat them because they're dark. Like those ones over there, I'll probably put them in the freezer.
Oh, okay.
So you're not wasting it. And actually, the darker they are, the better they are for you. So, it's not a bad thing. I really like the small little bananas, the little ones. Those are the original bananas. this file, except for that we gotta get the plastic out of there. Okay, Janiyah, can you take the lid off? Or let Jay take the lid off and I'm
gonna... I don't know how to do it.
Okay, Jay's gonna take the lid off. You gotta pop that button. There you go.
Just and I wanna add them in.
Okay.
First one.
Okay, too big. Yeah, oh. We gotta get Tiana to wash her hands real quick, right?
Right, right here, right here, the seat,
the pretty glass is for the hand wash.
Your dirty hands in the ice cream.
She's gonna give it some minerals, some earth minerals. It's okay. We're gonna have our viruses covered. This is for Tiana.
Did you wash your soap?
Okay. Yes.
Okay, Tiana, you're ready to put this in? Amira, can you move aside for Tiana? Just kind of stand up behind.
Okay.
Behind, let her do it. There we go. Go ahead and grab the banana. Get all that good stuff.
Oh, take your skin.
Take that off. There we go.
She has a scrunchie too.
There we go.
I got loads of scrunchies.
And then you're going to put it in. Super duper job there. I'm going to break it in half. All right, so what are we going to do with this water? Do you guys remember what we're going
to
do with this water?
Just give it to the plants.
We're going to give it to the plants. We're not going to dump it in the sea.
Yeah, that's wasting water, guys. One more time.
Yay,
yay,
yay. I'm going to pour it right.
Can I have a little of the mango after this?
Are you okay? It doesn't matter if you get your hands dirty. All that matters is you're cooking.
So again, earlier, we have the, I don't think you guys can see this, and I didn't put the live separately, but you can read backwards. This is the coconut milk I use. Normally, again, I use the one that's in the box, but I don't have that. This is what we have, so this is what we're using.
Good. Okay. How's your mom?
Okay, she's not getting surgery.
Okay, wait. We're going to wait. What did you say? She's not what?
She's not getting surgery.
Mommy was not supposed to get surgery.
She got surgery when I was pregnant.
How are you pregnant?
When you were in mommy's belly, yeah, right?
My mom was addicted to pixie sticks when she was pregnant.
Okay, who's hitting the power button?
Me!
Hold on. Let
Tiana do it.
She just got here.
So you just press number two.
So this is cocoa powder, not chocolate. actually cocoa powder, so it has more, again, the minerals for us, and it's great for your serotonin.
Ooh,
so
I need that.
It'll make some happy children. Yes. Okay, we're gonna put that on. Uh-oh, we got cocoa powder everywhere.
We got cocoa powder on the blender.
Can you put a lid on that one for me, please? Okay, go ahead. Power on. You don't want to do a big spatula because those blades will cut it up. Okay, so we're doing a little one. And it has, again, it has like an ice cream texture because of the frozen. We're going to taste it when it's time to taste it, okay?
I'm the taste tester. I know everything has the taste like.
Is the mango going to go on top of it? We're going to cut up the mango after?
Or let me get one.
Oh, that needs to go back in the freezer. Actually, let's add the rest of those in there. Yeah, that's because we want enough for everybody. Yay! Okay.
My job.
Your job. That's right. That is your job.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody, for joining the live.
Yeah!
What are we making?
Nine stream.
No what? No cow. What? No cow tea juice. Alright. Okay, so now let's go ahead and cut up this mango. And actually, do you guys have your glasses? Can we get our glasses together?
Yeah.
Amira, you're cheating.
No. Oh, she cheating!
Okay. We don't want no yelling. Okay.
What glasses?
Yeah, everywhere there.
Over there in the corner?
Who wants an ice cream? Me!
Okay, so now we're going to cut up the mango.
I just grabbed all of them.
What did you say?
One of them
what
had water
in
it.
Okay.
She
ate. Has everybody got a glass?
Yeah!
One for Tiana. Amira.
Yeah!
Who else wants an ice cream?
Okay, what does yours say, Amira? What does your glass say?
Love.
Love.
Mine says love.
Oh, Tiana has laugh.
Tiana has laugh? Okay.
Laugh out loud.
Fresh fruit on top of the meat. Let me rinse this off really quick. It's very hard to find organic mangoes, but Costco has the organic mangoes, and they come out to like $1.10 each. So that's when we picked up these. We have this wonderful mango cover. Let's see if we can make it work.
It's not mine.
Let's see.
Ready?
Splits it?
Middle.
And now we have our mango cup.
Hey, but nobody eat this part. If you're a mother or a kid, you can eat the part, but don't eat the whole thing. That would be crazy.
I will. Even the seed.
No, Jay!
Okay, so now we need to
cut it up.
Well, we're gonna cut it up in a second, but what I do is I need your glasses so we can.
Can I put an orange in?
Okay, I'm gonna
Okay, so we just got done making our ice cream. Dairy cows are placed in this facility and they are injected with the material to make the mother cow pregnant, and then when the baby is born, because humans are so in need of milk, the babies are ripped away from the mother and the moms are put up to the machine to make the cow titty juice and the cheese. So if you're trying to be more conscious, then you would want to make nice scream because nobody was raped to make this. Okay? Okay. You saw the process. I know. I know it's a bunch, but it's really what's going on. And
yeah,
I think
it is. Sometimes in the family.
All right. So let's go ahead and get this going together.
Oh, it looks like chocolate.
Alright, let's see. Since we have our guests, let's let Tiana go first. Okay,
30 seconds.
Oh, let me do this really quick first. Let me cut these up.
How are you?
I think not for you.
She's 9, mean you are 9.
What's her birthday?
I'm 6.
So you gotta let me.
I'm 6.
Ooh, okay, don't stay. Everybody stay there. Everybody, see, this is live and authentic. Renaya, pass me the broom. You're okay. Don't worry about it. Amira, it's okay. Okay. It's a good thing that fell down there and nothing came up here, so we're good. Thank you, Venice. Venice is helping us out. All right, so what I'm doing is I'm just cutting up the mango because we're going to add fresh fruit to their ice cream.
Okay, make sure you do not get on the chair.
Yeah, stay on the chair. Do this the night before and put them in some frozen, in some little glasses and put them in the freezer, they can have it in the morning and it'll, you know, it's better than giving them some cereal, something that has a lot of sugar. This will be sweet and really no sugar, which is, you know, part of the plan here. Okay, so we want to give her. All right, pick appreciate you for doing that. Thank you, honey. So sad. We lost the love. We lost the love, but that's okay.
We still have love.
I know you're not sad, right? You're okay. It's an accident. Accidents happen.
Here you go.
Just careful, okay? All right, who's next?
You, me.
Janiyah, yeah. Thank you, Janiyah, for putting some shoes on. You want your fruit below or on top?
On top.
Everybody wants it on top?
Yeah, that's good.
I know. I did that for myself so I can remember. And then
there's no spoon, so I'm trying to use a fork.
No, there's spoons in there.
I'm using fork.
There's a spoon right there.
Give me all this.
Oh, let me do it.
Yeah, save some for me so I can have.
Okay, it's Janiyah's turn. Janiyah, top.
I use fork. Okay, so guys, weird fact about me, I like using a fork for my ice cream.
For your ice cream or?
Nice cream! And.
Okay. Just gonna peel this mango.
No, I don't want to.
This fresh organic mango. Watch your glass, it's too close to the end. You guys all ready to do your taste test at the same time?
Yeah, come on.
Tiana, are you ready to do your taste test so you can let the public know? Let our Facebook family know.
On three, we taste it.
One, two, three. Tiana, come over here, babe. Right here so you can, so the camera can show them.
This is like chocolate.
Yeah, I taste it.
How's that taste?
Good.
Wow. Does anyone else want some?
Me.
I do. Okay. Yeah. Let's get you guys.
Thank you.
Good.
Baby, I'm sorry. Woo!
Oh, you want to do something? I'm sorry. One more performance from Amira. Oh, and one from. Okay, go, Amira. Let it rip. Happy birthday. Go for it. Somebody's birthday is today, and Amira is singing happy birthday to them.
I'm going to say happy birthday to
Tiana. Okay. My birthday's in June.
Okay, she's doing an early one. All right. Here we go, Amira. One, two, and go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tiana. Happy birthday to you. Woo!
All right, Jay, you ready to go? You're next, and then we let the people go. You're next, Jay.
Let me get something.
Oh, he has props.
Now that you guys they let me hear you guys hear me sing happy birthday. I'm just gonna say my name because I don't know whose birthday it is. Just,
wait. It's Jay's turn, right? Oh. It's Jay's turn. But it's his name. Oh, what are you doing? Okay, careful.
I want to do my song. It's really awesome.
Wow.
Watch out, baby. Right where I'm going. Where are you going?
Left way,
okay, what are you doing?
I got these toys.
Yay!
Jay, you're taking too long. You're going to lose. The audience is leaving.
Oh, it's already coming.
Okay.
Now,
Thank you for joining us. Okay, it's Jay's turn. You ready, Jay? Oh, one more taste. Okay, one more taste. Oops. You ready? Come on, we're ready for you. What are you doing, a dance? Here we go.
They are dancing.
What are you doing?
The song is going.
Well, go. Do it up here. Do it up there on the table, on the chair.
Dance?
I don't know. What are you doing there?
Mom, you cannot do it.
Do what you said you were going to do.
Thanks for joining us,
and you have a blessed abundance of love day.